Good morning, Josephine. I just wanted to tell you that I am really, really proud of the way you went back and you added those revisions. That is an awesome job. And I thank you for going back and doing that. Adding length to your chapter and those details, it looks great. I got up this morning and I took a look at it and I said, I have to go outside and tell her right now. I need to go tell Josephine right now how amazing her chapter looks. So it is exactly the way I want it to look. We're gonna go in and vote today. Remember I talked about that. You're gonna read a couple chapters and then vote on the one that you think is the best. And then on Monday, we'll get ready for chapter 3. Now, as we get ready to write chapter 3 next week, Josephine, I want you to remember to keep your story at about that very same length. Okay, you've got some awesome ideas and you're a really talented young writer. Now, it's 4th of July weekend, so I want you to have an awesome time. I don't know what your city is doing with fireworks. For example, I live here in Jacksonville, Florida. That's where Mrs. Walker lives. And in my city, they are having 6 small fireworks celebrations around the city instead of one large one. But what my family is going to do is this. Today is Friday. It's the 3rd of July. It's not the 4th of July. 4th is tomorrow. So today, since it's really sunny, you can tell behind me, we're going to go down to the beach for a little while today because we know, Josephine, that the beaches are going to be really crowded tomorrow. And then on the 4th of July, which is Saturday, we're just going to light off some fireworks out front. And I really like to do sparklers. They're my real favorite fireworks sparklers. I love them. So I want you to have an awesome 4th of July weekend. Remember to vote today. But I just wanted to come out here and tell you how very, very proud I am of you for adding length to that chapter. All right, you just have an awesome day today, okay? Bye.